Hello YouTube and welcome back to City Skylines and the city of Affenford. As you can see right here on the screen, we have new power stations as we set up in the last video. And if we rotate around that way, you can see we have a new water treatment area, water pumping area right near the river. I've been thinking about a few things. Obviously these things are not complete, as you can see, no real parking. It doesn't really look all too great, but I've been thinking about a couple of things and I've decided that we also need to put garbage over here. So today we're going to be putting in all the recycling plants and landfill in this area, and we're going to be looking at making a motorway junction right over here so that it's easy access to both of these areas. So make sure you stay tuned for that. Should be good. Probably going to go wrong, but it should be good. Alright, to start this off, I am actually going to get rid of these two because I think that's just going to be annoying. We do have problems with hills over here. That's something that is of some concern. I wish there was a flatter area to build this in, but there really isn't. I mean, I suppose this area would have been kind of okay, but there really isn't that much of a flat area in this city. The only other side for power could have been here, which would have been nice. Unfortunately, if we have a look at the water and sewage, as you can see, water tends to flow down the river in this way, so that is downstream. We do not want the water flow going downstream and just making this entire area mucky. So the only place we've got is realistically this actual area, unfortunately. So that's why we've had to place this in this annoying location. What we're going to do is we're going to throw in some roads for garbage disposal. Now I think garbage disposal probably should, I think we can also throw it along here. We could probably put a little landfill here and then recycling plants along the road here. There's a lot to consider when doing this, but let's try and keep this fairly straight. There we go. And we'll go ahead and do that. And let's see what comes out of that. So if we go over here now, how will these sit? They do seem to sit okay. Not perfectly, but they are sitting fairly well. How do they look? And I'm guessing there's supposed to be a specific way that these are supposed to go. Probably in a line, having a look at this now. I think it's supposed to go in a line. Okay, well, I'll get rid of all of them. Let's try to figure this out. Let's try and work out where they need to go and how we're going to place them. Let's increase this. Like that. And I know it's uphill, and I know that's probably going to cause problems. So I'm going to drop this in height already. Let's see. Just trying to make this a perfectly straight road. Just still uphill. That looks better. Okay, so that's probably how it needs to be. And we'll work it out from there. So first of all, let's go ahead and place this one. Because this looks like it does not connect to anything. So that's fine. We'll then go ahead and place... Right, this one I'm going to place on this side. I think that's where that one needs to go. This one looks like it could fit like that. This one looks strange, so I'm wondering if it could... Could I fit it in there like that? Again, they're not exactly as I want them, which is annoying. You definitely can just sit like so. This one's another one that's strange. I'm assuming you need to fit like that. We've got this one which probably needs to just sit there. And then we've got the main part, which I think I'm going to sit here. Hey, that looks like a proper recycling plant. What I am also going to do is I'm going to move these roads out a bit. There we go. That probably works a little bit better. There. I think the roads tend to work a little better now. Okay, great. And I'll also lower this road just a bit so that things do not look too out of place overall. There we go. That's not too bad. That's not too bad at all. I think this road is going to be one of those that ends up upgraded, of course. But we now have an entire area of... I guess that's our entire recycling area. I'm actually quite happy with that. I'm actually quite happy with that. It means we do not need this section either. Which is good. Now over on this side, I think we could probably put a little bit of a landfill of some sort. Maybe just something like this. Just to give it a bit more in the way of character as you're coming into this area. We need to make it look like it is as busy as it looks. And of course, adding in trees and everything will help us once we've done that. I would actually quite like to have a roundabout here, but that's not something that often happens. So we're not going to do that. But I think that there looks quite... See, overall, that looks quite nice, apart from the whole fact that we're on a really, really horrible hillside. Could I just lower this entire hill? Is that possible? Can I flatten this entire hill? Sort of can. And I'd rather not, but just to make this somewhat easier to manage, it might be nice to be able to do something here. There we go. Does that make it easier to handle things? In a way it does, but also not. And we could technically put these along here now. Still annoyingly uphill. Or we could... I mean, that... This area looks really, really nice. So if we were to just take, for example, look at that and take a photo in that, like that. That's actually quite nice, but just does not work the way I want it to work. Anyway, let's go ahead and look at motorway junctions. So the motorway junction is going to be interesting, that's for sure. We'll bring it down. We'll have it run alongside and then come down. And it just joins up at the bottom in a really strange way that it joins up. Also, do we want the motorway junction to be both ways, or do we just want it on this side? Let's go ahead and figure out a slip road anyway. I shall search for it as slip road. There it is. Two-lane slip road, one-lane slip road. One-lane slip road. Why not? We'll start off with that. Just so we can get things going. There we go. You can see the mess that it immediately causes. Which is okay. And we'll just start figuring this out nice and slowly. And that really did cause a mess, didn't it? There we go. Okay. Let's try and figure this one out. That's a good slip road. Like that. There we go. That's a really good slip road. And then this one is just going to be slightly more annoying. So we'll start with that. There we go. And then... actually, that's... that's probably worked a lot better than I thought it would. I'll be honest. That's worked a lot better than I thought it would. There we go. Okay. We now need to make sure that this slip road is an on-ramp. There we go. And that's off. That's on. Great. Let's continue building the slip road. I want it at zero. And we could literally just connect this up to there. That is actually the slip road all the way down. Which is odd, but also viable. And up here we'll do the same kind of slip road. But instead of that, we connect it up there. Like that. So there's a slip road going on. And then we've got the slip road coming off the junction. So an interesting climb. That's why the slip road is so long. But I think we could... I think that's a logical way of doing this. I think that's probably the best way of doing it, actually. There we go. Perfect. Well, not perfect yet, but an interesting slip road setup right there. Okay, should we see how this all pans out, how it runs when we throw it all together? I'm assuming we'll need water in these places as well. Only up to there. That's fine. Let's see how this runs. Oh, look at the dustbin trucks go. Right, how many of you actually go up to go onto the motorway? Some of you. There you go, there's motorway. Yes, this is good. You're using the motorway exactly as you should. Wait, what are you? You're a car. Where did you come from? Right, in the meantime, let's go ahead and start destroying these stupid rocks that just gets in the way everywhere. Also, I haven't yet got around to getting rid of the seagulls. This is all in the same play session, so unfortunately that has not happened yet. Once the trees and everything are in here, I think it's going to look really nice. Obviously right now it looks incredibly bare. I'm sure there'll be a lot in the way of editing going on with this. Let's have a look at all of our power. Our power generation is 1,630 megawatts. I think we're not going to be worrying about power anymore. Our water pumping capacity and sewage drainage capacity. Okay, our pumping capacity is twice that of our sewage. What I am going to do is I am going to kill these. There we go. That's going to go, and then this is also going to go. Like so. What are you all about? Okay. Let's see how that works. I mean, we could end up with purifying things and whatnot, so it's all fine. Is that about to drop electricity to places? Yes. Just lost electricity to some places. There you go. That should sort out the electricity again. Okay. Now I'm hoping that this results in the motorway actually being used more so than the than these country roads, which realistically I really, really do not want them to be using. I really do not want busy country roads. I'd rather have busy motorways. I swear, I keep getting rid of these rocks. If I keep running into trouble like this, I think I am just going to can the series. It's a great title, it really is, but it's incredibly difficult to get anything modded running properly on it. What are you? Oh, I guess I'll leave you. There we go, okay. Right. So, I mean, there isn't much coming in from this side. All I'm trying to figure out is anybody going to be using... Those guys go on the motorway. Look, here we go. We've now got people coming in from here going onto the motorway, which is a positive thing. See, having another motorway junction here would be ideal as well. What does not have power? Looking around to see what does not have power. It's these, so that's fine. Right, so with all that... Oh, actually, one thing that's really important. I think we need to put a fire station with all of this. That's going to be vital. I think that's really important to have a fire station. For example, right here. There we go. They shouldn't have any trouble responding. Yeah, anything happens, these fire stations should be able to respond really quickly. Perfect. Okay, we should also not have... I mean, this is busy. This road is now busy, which is annoying. But I suppose that it's... Is it easier for them to go that way than to go onto the motorway? Let's just see if they are going onto the motorway. There's motorway... There is usage of the motorway. There is that, so... It's kind of useful. Those things still go... I mean, they come in from way out there, so that doesn't really matter. Just trying to see what does... Farm... Well, that used the motorway. Just trying to get an idea about which roads are going to be also problematic. This road's busy, but not... It's not ridiculously busy. Although the motorway is dead quiet. What's that now I can see? Oh, is that the edge of the... Ah. Okay. That's horrible. Yeah, there is a lot that we're going to have to look at on this. Tell you what, should we just place some trees around this area? It's looking really, really bare. Let's place some trees around. So let's put some trees in here. There we go. It's amazing what just adding in some trees will do to the area. Just keeping an eye on that solar plant, because as the sun comes down, the shadows come across there. It's actually not too bad. It is not too bad for the solar plant overall. There we go. Something like that. And most likely we'll probably end up having trees up here, but just adding the trees in makes such a huge difference to the area. Which is why I think one of the things that in the initial City Skylines playthrough I did, I never added in trees of any sort. And I think I really should have. You don't have to make really thick woodland, as you can see here. I'm just placing them in rather haphazardly. But it makes a huge, huge difference to how things are. There you go. Just look at that, suddenly. Crime. Okay, well, I guess we need to put a... let's sort out a tiny little police station. Police office, what? No. Not a prison. Little rural police station. Probably go there as well. That is really quite nice. Just how that pans out. She can hear a quad bike in the distance or something. Okay. Well, I think we're all right there. I'm not a big fan of that slip road. This slip road here is so much nicer. Oh, we've got another fire. Wait, what? Why did you... Okay, I'm not even going to ask. I'm not even going to ask. Of course, with this no longer here, what we can do is we can actually figure out how we're going to connect these roads in a better fashion. For example, bring that down and connect it up to here now, as opposed to over there, which is what the next episode is going to be all about, is this section here now that we've got... where is it? Now that we've got this, having this entire setup, it doesn't look bad at night. It's just during the day, it's not exactly great, is it? It's not exactly great at all. But I think there is a lot that we can do now. I think there is a lot that we're going to have to do. So the next episode is going to all be about rearranging and fixing up this entire area, because this looks rubbish. I mean, compared to this, which looks quite nice, this is rubbish. This road section's rubbish. So we're going to fix all of this up and see what we can do. And we're going to, finally have things connected up to this village. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed this episode. That could be an interesting thumbnail. If you have, please remember to hit the like button to actually like the video and let me know, and subscribe to the channel, complete with the notification bell, to see more episodes. If you really do enjoy these and can afford to do so, please do consider supporting me on Patreon, www.patreon.com/ecgadgets. Your support would be massively, massively appreciated. Also, you can find me on social media at ecgadgetlp for both Twitter and Instagram. That's all from me, and I'll see you guys next time in Cities Skylines, where we're actually going to be working on the city of Affenford.